Hi, this is Holly, and this is video 6 of 52 of my cousin's prescription for me to do a video a week for a year. Tonight, I'm going to sing for you because earlier today, I sang for my class. I teach 7th and 8th grade right now, and today we had our holiday slash class party, and they got a twofer, and that's because, well, they went on their holiday break. Today was their last day before their holiday break, so they got their party for that. But also, they won their class points. We've been doing teacher points and class points, and they won their class point party, and so they got a twofer. And when we came back from lunch, I was explaining what we were going to do next. We had all day party, and I gave them a choice. I said, okay, you guys, now I'm going to give you a choice, and you can say yes or no, and if you say no, it's not going to hurt my feelings. So, do you want me to sing you a Christmas carol? And most of them said yes. So I went ahead and sung it, and I sang Chestnuts Roasting on an Open Fire. It's called A Christmas Song. And I actually learned that song as a kid in the style of Nat King Cole and Barbra Streisand, because those were the Christmas albums that my mom had. And so I used to listen to those a lot as a kid. So anyway, I sang them this song, and I'm going to sing it for you right now. I don't have any accompaniment, so I'm just going to do it a cappella. Okay. Chestnuts roasting on an open fire, Jack Frost nipping at your nose, Yuletide carols being sung by a choir, and folks dressed up like Eskimos. Everybody knows some turkey and some mistletoe will help to make the season bright. Tiny tots with their eyes all aglow will find it hard to sleep tonight. They know that Santa's on his way. He's loaded lots of toys and goodies on his sleigh. And every mother's child is gonna spy to see if reindeer really know how to fly. And so I'm offering this simple phrase to kids from 1 to 92. Although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas to you.
Merry Christmas, everybody. Happy holidays. Till next week. Bye-bye.